on we have an attack on before. Strictly on drugs, right? She's like, maybe you have a lecture that like, y'all just take that date and just do a quiz. The quiz is 1 hour. 1 hour. And she said she'd have over from 7 o'clock that morning until 11:59 in the
morning. That's a good teacher.
Oh my god. But they did. Tell me. And she's teaching us how to make cocaine, so. And she's like, cocaine in, cocaine can have is just like the natural form of cocaine will not hurt you. It's just the additives that what they put into it, that's what hurts you. And she said only the celebrities and rich people are scared of them. Because it's very, very expensive.
Wow.
A pure form of cooking is like 85%, whatever. And then the set with the sun on the streets is like 4%.
Like, and that's it.
So, when my teacher in class, really, she says she doesn't want to go up. I like her. I like her.
So,
we don't want to hold it.
You all got a whole hour left and you must watch a movie together? Here.
Okay, stop your shit, man. Leave me alone.
Sit down and watch TV.
I mean, I actually like go to school. I can't wait to see my friends.
Okay.
Hey. Yeah.
Sure.
Can I save this? Like, I'm not done. But I don't want to do it. You know what?
Good night.
Move out the way. See what we're trying to get over there. Oh, look at that bump in the
air. And his hand right. And his hand ready, right?
Pop that. Pop that now.
Right, don't let him squeeze it now.
Exactly. I told her. But no, she didn't want to listen. Shoot, man, Aaron. Let's listen.
Shut your ass, son. And a ton of fresh.
And the fire station will be doing that, so you gotta watch a movie to carry off. I'm here for what? Why are you thinking of rain, Dave? Thank you.
take him and put your bike on chat. If you're gonna ride today.
Huh?
Guys, put your bike on chat if you're gonna ride today.